Butterfly classification. Kingdom, Animalia. Phylum, Arthropoda. Class, Insecta. Order, Lepidoptera. Butterflies and moth belong to the order Lepidoptera. Lepidos is Greek for scales and pterum means wing. Lepidoptera is a very large group. There are more types of butterflies and moths than there are of any other type of insects except beetles. These scaled wings are different from the wings of any other insects. There are about 28,000 butterfly species worldwide, the rest are moths. Butterflies are beautiful, flying insects with large scaly wings. Like all insects, they have six jointed legs, three body parts, a pair of antennae, compound eyes, and an exoskeleton. The three body parts are the head, thorax, and abdomen. The butterfly's body is covered by tiny sensory hairs. The four wings and the six legs of the butterfly are attached to the thorax. The thorax contains the muscles that make the legs and wings move. Butterflies are very good flyers. They have two pairs of large wings covered with colorful, iridescent scales in overlapping rows. Lepidoptera are the only insects that have scaly wings. The wings are attached to the butterfly's thorax. Veins support the delicate wings and nourish them with blood. Butterflies and moths undergo complete metamorphosis in which they go through four different life stages. Egg. A butterfly starts its life as an egg, often laid on a leaf. Larva. The larva hatches from an egg and eats leaves or flowers almost constantly. The caterpillar molts many times as it grows. The caterpillar will increase up to several thousand times in size before pupating. Pupa, it turns into a pupa, this is a resting stage. Adult, a beautiful, flying adult emerges. This adult will continue the cycle. Butterflies are found all over the world and in all types of environments, hot and cold, dry and moist, at sea level and high in the mountains. Most butterfly species, however, are found in tropical areas, especially tropical rainforests. Many butterflies migrate in order to avoid adverse environmental conditions. Butterfly migration is not well understood. Most migrate relatively short distances, but a few migrate thousands of miles. Thank you very much for watching.